Hey guy, guess what? I'm back and I now use goanimate4school for now on. That's all I have to say. This is Danny the animator, signing off.